good afternoon. As all of you are aware, that the counting in Bihar is happening and if the data is captured periodically round wise, which is entered on our ECI portal, and all of you can access that data either through the voter helpline application or through the website eci.results.gov.in. And this data is getting updated very fast, and of course I need not share the current trends with you because that is available with all of you, but needless to say that there has been absolutely glitch-free counting process so far, and from all across Bihar so far what we have been able to gauge is that about slightly more than 1 crore votes have been counted in Bihar, which means that there is significant ground covered yet, and I think so far there are no issues which have come to our notice from any quarters, but if you want some specific figures, if anybody wants, we can we'll be happy to share with all of you, but I think
I'll request Chand Bhushan to give a brief on counting at Bihar.
Good afternoon, friends. As you are aware, this time we have close to 63% increase in number of polling booths because in view of COVID-19 requirements, Commission decided to limit the number of electors at each booth to 1,000 from 1,500, and so the number of booths gone up from 65,000 to 1.06 lakh, and it means the 1.06 lakh number of EVMs to be counted. Also, you would be aware that in our broad guideline issued on 21st of August 2020, we decided to have the limit of tables in a particular hall to 7. Earlier, it used to be 14 in general. However, to observe the parameters related to social distancing and requirement of presence of counting agents, etc., it was decided. But also on ground, the election machinery, they increased the number of locations. In fact, in 2015, the counting took place at 38 locations, and this time the counting is happening at 55 locations. And also in each of the ACs, either the bigger hall has been taken or there has been the counting in more than one hall. So in all cases, actually in all ACs, the counting is happening at invariably at 14 tables, and the number of rounds are ranging from lowest 19 rounds to 51 rounds in Bihar in different ACs. So the approximate average for Bihar would be close to 35 per AC number of rounds in for the final results. So this is the broad picture, and our counting machinery on ground is doing our work very diligently without any glitch, as already pointed out by our colleagues here. And we hope to finish the counting as per the procedure late tonight. Thank you.